Sean McKenna's dump boost was rattled to the boards. Penalty coming to Pittsburgh.
Jim Johnson, he took a couple of big steps and tore right in. Now it's McKenna.
Sean McKenna getting pummeled here.
Kevin Stevens
throwing right hands, and we'll wait and see how the additional penalties come of this. McKenna, I don't think, was able to throw a punch, and Stevens got them all. One would think that the instigator penalty would rule there as well, and maybe more.
We know that Jim Johnson is drawing the first penalty for really upending Vincent Gompus along the boards after Dan Quinn had a pretty good scoring chance in front of the net. Tight pinched in, the puck went to the boards, and Dompus was clearing it out, and he was just hit from behind by Jim Johnson. Boy, he really comes right into him.
Johnson right here with the elbow right there, and Vincent Domfus really got to meet the glass, and a few of the spectators in the first row